Edu to Weiss, looking ever more a threat. Lafferty brilliantly through to Weiss. Weiss round the keeper and scores! And it's a two-minute double salvo for Rangers. Vladimir Weiss gets his first goal in the blue of Rangers. And it was brilliantly taken once again. He played the 1-2 with Lafferty, rounded the keeper and tucked it away into the back of the net. Scored his first international goal for Slovakia against Armenia. Now he's got his first club goal for Rangers.